girl who lives in gray. Been told it's safer in the dark. Can't say I hate it, I guess I'm fine. Still it hurts to ignore the warning signs.